9 o'clock on New Year's Eve. It is the last day, the very last day of 2022. And I've taken ice baths, cold showers, soaked my hands in ice, put my face in ice. I've been doing this and I've noticed a huge effect that it helps you a lot. It has helped me a lot.